Well, it is that time again to see some more open homes with Josephine Kinsella from Mike Pirro Real Estate. So what have you got for us first?
So first, I'm going to show you a selection of everything from sections to apartments to just some great buys around the country.
Excellent, I like this. So City Road in Auckland.
City Road in Auckland. So we have this fully finished apartment, north-facing views. And this is in particular, I guess, impressive in terms of the return on it. So if you have the vicinity of $115,000, this one-bedroom apartment is very centrally located and the perfect investment. Or you might have, say, a child that is attending university, or perhaps you're just working in Central City and have a weekend home somewhere else. So this is a great buy. It's fully furnished, corner apartment, investor opportunity.
Wow. Nice work. Okay, right, let's move along now to Tauranga. We're heading to the beautiful Mount Maunganui.
So who doesn't like going and visiting the mountain?
Oh, I love that. I used to live there, love it.
Yeah, so we've got this great two-bedroom townhouse, and this has just been beautifully renovated. If you're an investor or a retiree or just want that weekend away, this is a great location. You're literally about four or five blocks from the beach. You're walking distance to Bayfair with two great size bedrooms. If you've got the high 400s, this is a great investment for you.
Wow. Nice work.
Sounds reasonable.
Yeah, it does, yeah, especially for Mount.
Yeah. Next, we're going to Mangawhai Heads.
So Mangawhai, or Mangawhai, whatever you want to call it. At the end of the day, the sections here are just amazing. So we've decided to promote a section for once.
So there's a housing thing on that, yeah.
So the reason is that Mangawhai is a great investment opportunity. And with houses now selling around $600,000 to $700,000 in most areas there, if you've got, a bit of cash sitting around and you're looking for an investment, consider buying one of these sections. There are only eight left in the subdivision, and priced from $250,000 to $275,000, it's a great opportunity to put down a house on some land, and banks really love this investment as well.
How far is the journey from Auckland to Kaipara?
So Kaipara, you're looking at about 1.5 hours.
Okay,
so
great. Oh, that's
people
good.
People can still commute as well.
I've heard people talk about Mangawhai Heads a lot recently.
Yeah. You don't want to spend your whole entire life on the road when you're heading away for the weekend,
and
do you?
Also, you've got the options for Airbnb once you get that property on there.
Oh, that's nice. Get some return.
Holiday rentals.
Okay, let's head along now to Canterbury. We're going to Northcote, Canterbury City.
So Canterbury, so if you're looking at the late 300s, around this is 379 offers over. We've got Virgil Place and Northcote in Canterbury and Christchurch. You've got 100 square metres, and this is just a really immaculate three-bedroom property on 736 square metres of section. Very tidy investment or first home. You've got a nice little shed, or I guess you could use it as an extra room.
You put a teenager in there, most likely it'd be a good place for them.
If they make enough noise, why not? Band practice. You know, you've got the veggie garden. It's just a really good starter, and a great area, a great location, schools, transport, shops.
Nice and solid. Now, Invercargill, what have you got for us there?
So Invercargill this week, we have Appleby, and Dalrymple Street, at priced at $140,000. Three-bedroom investment you just can't go by. So you might have, dreams of your children attending the Southern Institute of Technology.
Which is free.
Which is free. Mm. And this is a good opportunity if they want to put some flatmates in there as well to help them along. This is a great investment. And so centrally located to South City, rugby fields, cricket fields. It's just a great buy in Invercargill.
Nice work. Good, solid Southland home there. Okay, let's head to Northland now to wrap it up, and Kawakawa.
So Kawakawa, of course, this is also known as the Irish town, or how it was originally known. This property is just great. It's the gateway to the Bay of Islands. You're literally 20 minutes to Pai here, 24 minutes to Kerikeri, 13 minutes to Opua. And for four bedrooms at $279,000, you're getting a really great buy. And this is a lovely township. I don't know if you've ever been there, but it's got the remarkable artwork tiled toilet blocks there by the renowned Austrian artist.
Hundertwasser.
That's right, yeah. So it's a really delightful town to visit, and gets a lot of tourist visit there. It's a great cafe. So it's got something, a really village atmosphere there.
Yes, you can base yourself in Kawakawa and then explore the rest of the Bay of Islands. Perfect. Sounds great. Thank you so much, Josephine. That was fantastic. To see more on these properties and others, you can go to mikepirro.com.